Let's discuss about elemental astrology for Bruce Lee. Why Bruce Lee was partly Chinese? Why did Bruce Lee have brain swelling? Why Bruce Lee died so early? Is Lee was one of the first to wear contact lenses? All these questions I will explain through elemental astrology. In the name of Bruce Lee, first letter B, which is symbol of Boron. Boron occupied group 13 in the modern periodic table. It shows property of both metals and non-metals, so it is called as semi-metal. This semi-metal boron is responsible for. Bruce Lee was a partly Chinese because his father was 100% Han Chinese, but his mother was German. Third letter in the name of Bruce Lee is U, which is symbol of uranium. Uranium-235 is a radioactive element. When uranium-235 absorbs a neutron, it will become swollen unstable nucleus uranium-236. Then it will split into two lighter nuclei through nuclear fission reaction. The swollen unstable nucleus uranium-236 is responsible for Bruce Lee died due to brain swelling, the medical condition called cerebral edema, result of allergic reaction. Fourth and fifth letters in the name of Bruce Lee is C and E, which is symbol of cerium. Cerium belongs to F block elements. Generally, F block elements called as rare earth elements. This rare earth element cerium made Bruce Lee was a rare personality because he only changed the way Asians were presented in American film. Isotopes of cerium-151 has very short half-life period, just 1.02 seconds. This very short half-life period cerium-151 isotope is responsible for Bruce Lee died in young age. In the name of Bruce Lee, first letter B, which is symbol of boron. This boron is not only first element in the name of Bruce Lee, it also first element in group 13. This first element boron is responsible for when they were cutting edge technology. Bruce Lee was one of the first to wear contact lenses. Bruce Lee contains three elements: boron, uranium, cerium. Semi-metal boron is responsible for Bruce Lee was partly Chinese. Swollen unstable nucleus uranium-236 is responsible for Bruce Lee affected by brain swelling, cerebral edema. Very short half-life period cerium-151 isotope is responsible for Bruce Lee died in young age at the age of 32. Thanks for watching.